Well, I don't know if this video is making it to YouTube on time, but if it is, happy anniversary! So as I said in the previous video, the one I made a few weeks ago, I am going to be at Sleepaway Camp during July 27th, which is our YouTube anniversary date. So I am going to be filming this video a month in advance, and then scheduling an upload for July 27th. I've never scheduled an upload before, so I'm not sure I'm gonna know how to do it. I mean, look at my hair. I'm clearly not a very smart guy. Truth is, I'm probably not gonna be able to figure it out. So if I do, and this video is here on time, then that's all the proof you need that miracles exist. So now moving on to the actual anniversary video. It was 8 years ago on this date, July 27th, I'm hoping, that I uploaded my first two sketches, Blake Looks for Something to Do and Blake Tries Wrestling, to this channel, and I've uploaded a video almost every week since that. That's a lot of videos. When I uploaded those first few videos on July 27th, 2013, I was just looking for something to do to pass the time. I didn't think that it was going to shape the course of the next 8 years for me. It was just something to do until the day was over, just so I could say I did something during it. And the consistency and the effort I've put into this channel since then, I think has really shaped who I am in a lot of ways. It's made me a creative person. It's made me somebody who always wants to make people laugh. I'm not successful in that, but I try. Because of this channel, I've really started to see the world as a canvas for ideas. What does that mean? Well, the same way you might hear a stand-up comedian say that they see the world differently than a lot of people do. Like, when they go through daily life, they don't just see things for what they are. They don't just see animals and birds chirping and people walking dogs. I shouldn't be too specific. That ruins it. But the same way a stand-up comedian might say that as they go through daily life, everything's inspiration for them. Anything can lead to an idea. That's why they always carry around things like notebooks to write down what they see, because it could lead to a creative project for them. Because of this channel, I've started to see the world in a similar way, and I think that's the greatest gift I could have ever asked for. Filming has always been my favorite hobby, and it's the light of my life. I said this in the previous vlog, the one where I announced I was taking a hiatus from YouTube to go to camp. But in that video, I said that during the coronavirus pandemic, this channel is the one thing that kept me sane, kept me grounded, and kept me, me. And I meant that entirely. Over the last year and a half, where everything seemed lost, school was shut down, a lot of places in the country, almost everywhere was shut down, and you couldn't see so many loved ones. This thing, this channel, I believe is the one thing that kept me from really losing myself in all the hopelessness and all the horrible events that were occurring in that time period. This channel gave me something to do. Filming every day gave me something to look forward to when I would go to sleep the previous night. And I'm never gonna forget that. This channel was the one thing that kept me who I am. You know, I work on this channel every single day between filming, editing, and writing. And I'm happy to do that because my goal has always been to make each video better than the previous one. And to make each new year the best one yet. As I say in almost all the New Year's videos, I feel like this year has been our best one for YouTube. And even though I say that in almost all my New Year's videos, and at this point it's probably like, okay, he's definitely gonna say that, I see that as a really positive thing. Because I'd only say that if I really meant it, and the fact that I have meant it, and I've said it a lot, it means that in my heart, I do feel like I'm getting better. And that's a massive reward, to know that all your hard work is paying off, and you're becoming better at what you love. Obviously, certain videos are better than other ones, and some shoots are more or less stressful than another one. But at the ending of the day, filming is probably the most consistent and enjoyable thing I have in my life. And These 8 years have truly been the best of my life because of it. I know that saying that may seem like I'm patting myself on the back a lot, and if it sounds like that, I apologize. I really don't mean it in a braggy way, but the truth is I'm proud of how far I've come as a creator. I know I make jokes a lot about how I'm not funny and my videos are stupid, but I don't mean that. I really do believe that my jokes have become more witty and my plots have become more clever as time went on. And again, I don't want to sound like I'm just patting myself on the back for however long this video is, but I'm always going to take pride in the things I create. I truly believe that no channel on YouTube is like this one. And I feel like over the last few years, though you definitely still have a lot of sketch comedians, I don't feel like they're as popular on this website as they used to be. I don't feel like sketch comedy is really what a lot of people are looking for on YouTube anymore. You know, the most popular YouTubers in today's world are the makeup gurus, the DIY tutorials, the vloggers. Of course, the gamers have always been popular. And I feel like sketch comedy has sort of taken a back seat to that in recent years. And that's unfortunate to me, because my favorite YouTubers growing up have always been Smosh, Ryan Higa. But I feel like me being a sketch comedian, I get to stand out in ways that a lot of people don't. And I feel like this channel is unique because of that. So, other than that, I just want to thank you all so much for watching, and I promise that once I get back from camp, I'm going to try and make this next filming year even better than any of the ones we've seen before. I don't know how long I'm going to be on YouTube, truth is. You know, obviously, I love it, but as I go through high school, and the work gets more and more complicated, and I'm doing SAT preps and learning how to drive, I don't know how long I could realistically make weekly videos. I'm going to be leaving for college in just not even 2 years from now. And I don't know if this channel is going to be around for another 8 years or half that time or what. But for as long as I'm making videos, I'm always going to enjoy it. And I hope that I've made you proud during this journey. Of course, though, I'm optimistic that that is a long way down the road, and I'm hopeful I don't have to think about that for a long time, because I'm happy to be making weekly videos for as long as it's possible for me to. But for now, I'll see you as soon as I get back in August. I love you all so very much. I thank you all so much for watching, and I'll miss you when I'm at camp. Bye! Hey guys, thank you all so much for watching this year's anniversary video. To see last year's anniversary video, then watch 7 years, and to see the previous video, then watch a small hiatus, and to see the previous sketch, then watch Fox News versus CNN Muffingate and the behind the scenes for that Battle of the News Networks behind the scenes. And to see the first two sketches I ever made to this channel, then watch Blake Looks for Something to Do and Blake Tries Wrestling. All of the links for these videos will be in the description below. So thank you all so much for watching. I love you all so very much, and I will see you all when I return in mid-August. Bye! So again, thank you all so much for watching, not just this video, but every video I've ever made to this channel. I love you all so very much, and I'll see you guys as soon as I get back from camp in August. Bye! 8 years!